right now we got a little pop news there with Lara.
Should we talk more about TJ's outfit or no? All right, let's get to pop news.
I love when he does the vest.
I know. No one dresses like you, TJ.
Thank you.
We digress. You know what? We all want it that way. Do you have it? We all, yes. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. The video for Backstreet Boys' song, I Want It That Way, has been streamed, guys, as of this morning, over 1 billion times on YouTube. Congratulations, guys. It wasn't even uploaded to the platform until 10 years ago after its original release, or 10 years after its original release, according to YouTube. It now has averaged over 400,000 views daily this year alone. They are back. The boys join a very exclusive billion views club with other 90s iconic bands. The 90s are it, people. We're talking Four Non-Blondes, The Cranberries, Metallica, Nirvana, and of course, you played it earlier, Whitney Houston's I Will Always Love You. Those are the most played 90s videos on YouTube. And the number one, believe it or not, Guns N' Roses, November Rain. Do you remember that song? It was a great, I know Kelly Hagen up in the office is probably singing Guns N' Roses right now. It's all about the 90s, people. Congrats to the boys. Also, I know we're still a week away from Thanksgiving, but the reigning queen of Christmas, Mariah Carey, is giving us a jump start on the Christmas feels. The singer just dropping a trailer for her second TV holiday special. Take a look at this.
This holiday season.
The one, the only Mariah Carey. Baby, baby.
Mariah is back. With an all-new holiday special event. Featuring Khalid and Kirk Franklin.
I can't not celebrate Christmas with the world.
Mariah's Christmas, the magic continues.
That voice, wow. And everybody is in the holiday spirit already. Mariah's Christmas anthem, All I Want for Christmas, has already been streamed, guys, 31.5 million times already. We're not even at Thanksgiving. Mariah's special starts streaming December 3rd. That's on Apple Plus. Also this morning, the legendary Mel Brooks has been chosen to receive the Career Achievement Award from the LA Film Critics Association. Brooks' seven-decade career has made him a national treasure, from Young Frankenstein to Spaceballs to Blazing Saddles. The Film Association's president says the choice was easy. Brooks has been, he's broken comic barriers, and he has paved the way for generations of filmmakers after him. And at 95 years young, he is still going strong. Brooks releasing a new memoir later this month, and he's bringing an 8-part series called History of the World Part 2 to Hulu. That's set for release next year. George Stephanopoulos sitting down with the great Mel Brooks about that memoir on November 29th. That's right here on GMA.
It is a great book. He's a delightful man. This is something special.
I'm so excited for that, George. And finally, just a real quickie. I thought we could all use this, especially TJ.
Uh-oh. Oh, wow.
You're welcome. That's Jordy. He's ready for our Dancing with the Stars finale and after party next week. George, if Jordy can dance, I'm just saying. That corgi's already been viewed 20 million times.
Wow.
That's pop news on this Friday.
Talk. Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.